Tips from a mead maker.
Kegs.
If you do not have kegs, you should get kegs. Once you start kegging, you never go back. Bottling is cool. Sometimes it's fun. After a while, it gets tedious and repetitive, especially when you're baking batch after batch after batch. And bottling takes you forever, three nights a week. Start kegging and enjoy your better life.